I am entering the heavenly realms. Come and join me as we enter the hug of heaven. My Lord God, I have no idea where I'm going. I do not see the road ahead of me. I cannot know for certain where it will end. Nor do I really know myself. And the fact that I think that I am following your will does not mean that I am actually doing so. But I believe that the desire to please you does in fact please you. And I hope I have that desire in all that I am doing. I hope that I will never do anything apart from that desire, and I know that if I do this, you will lead me by the right road, though I may know nothing about it. Therefore, I will trust you always, though I may seem to be lost and in the shadow of death. I will not fear. You are ever with me, and you will never leave me to face my perils alone. I know the way to happiness is to keep my heart free from hate, my mind from worry, to live simply, expect little, give much, trust God. To fill my life with love. To forget self and think of others. To do as I would be done by. Thank you, God, for all your blessings. Help me to do all I can for people with no thought of personal gain. Heavenly Father, I call on you right now in a special way. It is through your power that I was created. Every breath I take, every morning I wake up, every moment and every hour, I live under your power. Father, I ask you now to touch me with that same power. For if you created me from nothing, you can recreate me. Fill me with the healing power of your Spirit. Cast out anything that should not be in me. Mend what is broken and root out any unproductive cells. Open any blocked arteries or veins and rebuild any damaged areas. Remove all inflammation and cleanse any infection. Let the warmth of your healing love pass through my body to make new any unhealthy areas so that my body will function the way you created it to function. Father, restore me to full health in mind and body so that I may serve you the rest of my life. I ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. I know, dear Lord, if you were to talk to me, it would go something like this. My dearest, I have called you by name from the very beginning. You are mine and I am yours. You are my beloved. On you my favor rests. I have modeled you in the depths of the earth and knitted you together in your mother's womb. I have carved you in the palms of my hands and hidden you under the shadow of my embrace. I look at you with infinite tenderness and care for you more infinite than that of a mother for a child. I have counted every hair on your head and guided you at every step. Wherever you go, I go with you. And whenever you rest, I keep watch. I will give you food that will satisfy all your hunger and drink that will quench all your thirst. I will not hide my face from you. You know me as your own, and as I know you as my own. You belong to me. I am your father, your mother, your brother, your sister, your lover, and your spouse. Yes, even your child. Whenever you are, will be, nothing will ever separate us. We are one. Love from God. Thank you, dear Lord, for all that you are, and bless all those near and dear to me. Amen. In communion with all the holy saints and angels in heaven, I ask the good Lord to send out healing throughout the world. I humbly give myself to you, Lord, in total trust. Here I am. Thank you. Amen.